divide 224 by 8. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 224 here, 8 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 2, here 8. 2 smaller than 8. So we should take two numbers, 22. A number close to 22 in 8 table is 8 2's 16. Now we should subtract, we get 6. After this, bring down the beside number. So 4 down, so 64. When do we get 64? In 8 table, 8 8's 64. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.